What I really like is being able to welcome people and really tell them that we want them here and we know that it's really hard. Because I've had a number of friends who've been refugees or asylees, and it's tough, and I know that it's tough for a number of years. But I want them to know that things will get better and that we hope they'll have a great life here.
June, I think, is just one of those bright, shining stars. What a kind soul she is. The sun and the happy smile just shines from her. And she's helping so many people that come here to Maine when they most need a friend.
We have been working together for a long time, helping for the new Mainers in the different projects, and she's just terrific.
And June does such a wonderful job. She embodies really the core values of our agency. Her compassion and dedication shine through the work that she does.
I would say one thing about June that is really very important for everybody to know. It's about her dedication. And when she always, while working, put our clients first. Always, no matter what. And at all cost. June has been that person and has been one of the rare volunteers who's been always consistent and stuck around all of these last years, whether it was easy or difficult. And we all knew that it's not been easy for refugee and immigration services.
Well, I started out just doing the car seats, and then they asked me if I would just prepare lunch for orientation. So then I prepared lunch, and then I ended up facilitating it, and then I ended up actually giving some of the talks if people didn't show up. So that really evolved over time. And same with donations, I'd say, you know, I started out just sorting what we were given, and now I'm preparing all kinds of kits and packets for people, and the job really has grown. I'm doing it because I want to do it, and I'm doing it on my own time. And I come in lots of extra hours because I want to. And because there's work that needs to be done.
I have seen this many, many times, her passion, her empathy, and she was doing everything professionally. She was doing everything with the open mind, with a kind heart, and she was so much accountable, making sure that everything is perfect.
She's available all the time, and she is volunteering all over. And just helping so many people.
I think her impact to the new arriving families or new refugees are very significant. And congratulations with being awardee for this year, being the volunteer of the year.
Congratulations to June for this nomination. I know and everybody knows that she deserves it.
Congratulations, June. Well deserved. I mean, we could not think of a better volunteer for Catholic Charities USA.
It's quite an honor. It's actually an extraordinary honor, and it really reflects the commitment and the dedication of all of our volunteers throughout the whole organization, but in particular, Refugee and Immigration Program. Congratulations, June. You make us all proud at Catholic Charities Maine.